Hi there. So I've been asked to do a tutorial on how to do Bird of Paradise pose. Bird of Paradise pose is a bind. So if you don't know how to do binding, please feel free to watch one of my previous tutorials on how to bind. And it's always important to remember to do lots of hamstring stretches, lots of hip openers, lots of stretching of the arms, a bit of binding with the arms beforehand, giving the shoulders a nice opening and making sure the hips are nice and opened and the legs are stretched before you begin. Remember, don't ever force anything. If it feels wrong, then always stop. So, standing from the side, this is where we're going to begin. With legs hip distance apart, we're going to bring the shoulder down to the knee. So I often find it's easier to bring the shoulder, the leg that I'm going to lift, bring it onto the tiptoe and squat down and bring the shoulder to the knee. We're going to take the arms round and come into our bind. So from here, the gaze needs to glide across the floor. So to begin with, I'm going to bring my gaze about 2 feet in front of me. And you need to send all your energy into your standing leg. So a leg that's being lifted is light. So just imagine it's as light as a feather. So sending all my energy into my standing leg, we're then going to let the gaze glide across the floor. I'm not going to squeeze our abdominals into the spine as we lift up. Now, if you can only get to here, that's okay. Otherwise, we will progress lifting and lifting until we can get the back up as straight as we can and the standing leg as straight as we can, pulling the shoulders back and drawing that hip open. When you're ready, if you want to, you can stay here. Otherwise, you can point those toes and start to lift the leg up nice and straight. Continuing to stand up as straight as you can, pulling the shoulders back, standing legs straight. From the front, it should look like this. So remember, we must take it nice and slowly. Don't ever rush these postures. So from here, taking it slowly, we're going to let the gaze glide. We're going to squeeze in the belly. All our energy is in our standing leg and we're going nice and slow, thinking about what we're doing and taking our time. When we get to standing, we're going to open up that hip a little bit more, keeping the gaze and point of drishti. And when we're ready, we're going to straighten out that leg. We don't have to straighten the leg. We can just stay where we are. And there you have your Bird of Paradise pose. Thank you for joining me today. Namaste, have a lovely day.